This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If the Alarms and Clock app is not loading, opening, or working on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Windows Store app's Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Now, select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the Windows Store app's Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The second solution is to reset, repair, or reinstall the application. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the Apps in the left pane and Apps and Features on the right one. Scroll down to the Clock app. Click on the three dots associated with it. When you scroll down, you'll find the options to reset, repair, and uninstall the app. Try those options sequentially. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any questions, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!